So we will be discussing one of the most important topic, financial instruments. If you see, I have created a chart. It is showing three index, index 32, index 107 and index 109. All the three index governs with three different things. Index 32 shows guidelines of presentation. Index 107 governs with the disclosures, and index 109, which is very important, governs with measurement and recognition. Most of the times people get confused with the three of them, so I have created one acronym PDM, P for presentation, D for disclosures and M for measurement, so that you can remember them as per sequence. Now, in terms of layman language, if we see the meaning of financial instrument, we can see there are two parties, Mr. X and Mr. Y. Financial instrument is like a contractual agreement between Mr. X and Mr. Y. For one party shall create a result of financial asset, and for other party it will be either liability, financial liability or equity. In simple terms, if we see, agar koi contractual agreement hai, like for example loan, if Mr. X has given a loan to Mr. Y, to Mr. X ke liye wo ek financial asset hai, means he gets the right to receive cash in exchange of the loan that he has given. And for Mr. Y, it is a financial liability, because for Mr. Y it creates a obligation. It creates an obligation to repay the loan in terms of cash. We will see the definition of financial asset and financial liability in coming videos.